Earlier on, when I was in
I like the ripples in this water.
I'm flattered.
You think so?
But that's beside the point. What was that? What? I guess the bear rolled a critical hit against me. I couldn't move. It didn't even come near me, and I was like frozen. Or maybe the hard drive was probably loading up the file that has the fiery death explosion. So everything kind of froze while that was getting loaded up. When I'm frapping my game, my hard drive is really working hard. Recording in real time and loading files into video memory at the same time. So it's a huge bottleneck. But when I'm not frapping, my Skyrim just runs smooth as silk at 60 FPS. No issue. No issues whatsoever. So, people in the comments section will say, why don't you run Special Edition? Well, maybe Special Edition will will run better on the hard drive. You know, better file allocation, memory allocation, all that. Better file caching. Maybe, sort of. But it's still my same old hard drive. My hard drive is still going to be a bottleneck. Especially if I'm frapping.
Another one down.
And there's a whole other issue about, you know, I've already gone over this a million times. Special Edition has nowhere near as good of graphics as Legendary Edition does. Not even close. All they did was add in a few god rays with their 3D sky, and then they added as much ambient occlusion as they could find to include in the game. Real life doesn't have that much ambient occlusion. So when people say, oh, this looks much nicer, what they're saying is they prefer that art style of game. One reason why Bethesda does it is to hide the fact that people's earlobes get lit up underneath people's chins.
Strange.
Gets lit up underneath eyebrows, get lit up. So light passes through bodies, you know, the human figures, and lights up the other end of their body. The other side of their body is lit up. So it always looks like there's a light underneath everybody pointing upwards. So Bethesda thought, oh, ambient occlusion will help tone down some of that. Yeah, but they had to crank it up really high. And it's on everything, not just the people. So some of you in the front row are kind of... I can already tell you guys have like... You got that confused look on your face. What is ambient occlusion? Well, it's simple. Just watch any YouTube video of Special Edition. Look in while you're watching the footage. Feast your eyes on the corners. The corners of rooms, you know, up in the corners, the top corners, like where the ceiling and walls meet together. Look where the floor meets the walls in the corner. And then do that with all the objects in the game. Any three polygons that come together to make a corner, there's ambient occlusion. And what that is, in the special edition, it's a good, I want to say it's a good 8 inches of black, like a black trim around everything, around the edges. It's supposed to give the impression that that's, you know, that's the shadows, that's the you know, like right now I live in a, I'm in a room with white walls and there's ambient occlusion going on in the corners of the room up near the ceiling, and then down the wall towards the floor there's a slight ambient occlusion going on there because the light's bouncing around the room, right? But the light doesn't bounce. It's too noisy in here. Light doesn't bounce back and forth as much in the tippy-top corners of the room as the light does everywhere else in the room. So the corners don't get as much light. They don't get as much photon rays or whatever they're called. But I want to say the ambient occlusion in this room is a good inch and a half on the edges of the walls. But in Skyrim Special Edition, it's almost 8 inches. And they chose black as their ambient occlusion color. Black of all colors. Not light gray or something. Anyway. So it looks like someone took some tar and just spread it around everything. On all the edges of all the walls in the room. And on the people, and on the animals, and on the dragons, and on everything. Everything's got this black tar smeared over it, where it's supposed to be in the nooks and crannies. Anyway, people like that, they prefer that over Legendary Skyrim. So in special edition videos, some people have cranked up their contrast or their gamma to hide that black.